are aboard. Humans and elites. Will you not come with us, brother?
No. This is our fight. And I will see it finished.
Johnson, do you have the frigate?
Yes, ma'am. I'll land her as close to the control room as I can.
Safe is better than close, Sergeant Major.
Roger that. And ma'am, it's good to have you back.
Halo. It's so new, unfinished. I'm not exactly sure what will happen when we fire it.
We'll head for the portal. And we'll all go home.
Head through the cliffs. Where are you going? Wait, what's that?
Right, and we'll come down to this in the next here with a Right, we'll come back to this in the future Halo Let's Play. So, that's gonna have to wait for a little while.
Did you think me defeated?
Flood dispersal pods. Control room's at the top of that tower, Chief. Go!
There you are. Immediately.
Almost forgot about this. Oh shoot.
Keep moving, Chief. I got your back.
Well, I can't be bothered with the flamethrower. Be more quickly go by normal weapons.
I got you covered, Chief. Meet you at the top of that tower.
Was that the monitor? You didn't tell me he was here. Well, we are finally doing what he wanted.
Did he just say ouch?
Open up! Coast is clear.
Not for long. I'm tracking additional dispersal pods. They'll be hitting any minute.
Chief! Arbiter! Let's move!
I take life or give it. Who is victim and who is foe?
It's trying to rebuild itself on this ring.
Hurry! Control room's close.
Yank me, Chief.
I'm not gonna lose her, too.
Oh, hello. Wonderful news. The installation is almost complete.
Terrific.
Yes, isn't it? I have begun my simulations. No promises, but initial results indicate this facility should be ready to fire in just a few more days.
We don't have a few more days.
But a premature firing will destroy the Ark.
Deal with it.
We'll destroy this installation.
Unacceptable.
Absolutely unacceptable.
You bastard.
Protocol dictates action. I see now that helping you was wrong. Are the child of my makers, inheritor of all they left behind. You are Forerunner. But this ring is mine. I take no pleasure in doing what must be done. You do not deserve this ring! I have kept it safe. It belongs to me!
Not for long. Kick his ass.
My eye! Do you mean to blind me? Your inheritance. I am the monitor of installation 04.
I'm getting you out of here.
No, no, you're not. No, don't let her go. Don't ever let her go. Send me out with a bang.
Chief, I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry, Spartan. But come.
Thank you.
Sergeant Dyson.
Whoa.
Still have a chance. Find the doorway in the cliffs, Chief. The Dawn is on the other side. Ring be the end of us, Chief. There, Johnson's Warthog. Come on, Spartan. Go, go, go! Chief.
Let's go and see the secret run.
90% firing sequence initiated.
Oh, screw that. Well, I can't go back up, so...
right into the hangar.
For us, the storm has passed. The war is over. But let us never forget those who journeyed into the howling dark and did not return. For their decision required courage beyond measure, sacrifice, and unshakable conviction that their fight, our fight, was elsewhere. As we start to rebuild, this hillside will remain barren, a memorial to heroes fallen. They ennobled all of us, and they shall not be forgotten.
Present, Hux!
I remember how this war started, what your kind did to mine. I can't forgive you, but you have my thanks for standing by him to the end. Hard to believe he's dead.
Were it so easy. Things look different without the Prophet's lies clouding my vision. I would like to see our own world, to know that it is safe. Fear not, for we have made it so. By your word, Arbiter. Take us home.
Chief? Can you hear me? I thought I'd lost you, too.
what happened?
I'm not sure. When Halo fired, it shook itself to pieces. Did a number on the Ark. The portal couldn't sustain itself. We made it through just as it collapsed. Well, some of us made it. Truth and the Covenant, the Flood, it's finished.
It's finished.
I'll drop a beacon, but it'll be a while before anyone finds us. Years, even. I'll miss you.
Wake me when you need me.
Well then, I guess that's that. And that's it. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. And I hope you enjoyed the finale of Halo 3 Let's Play. And there will be no more Halo videos for the time being for a little while. But maybe in the future, but I think later on in the year I'll probably... But it depends what I'm up to really, guys, so... Hope you all guys enjoyed. And it's been Zombie Slayer, guys. Later.